Hi guys, we are here to present you some procedures on how to make a hot cocoa ointment. So first thing, we should prepare the ingredients needed. First, wash the acapulco and cut into small pieces. Second, cut into small pieces the sperm and number 5 candle and the vegetable oil. Put the first, heat the frying pan. Second, put 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Put the acapulco until it's crispy. Remove the leaf from the oil.
Halata sa iyong itsura, kitang-kita ko. Huwag mo nang itago, hahaba ang iyong muso. Anong sikreto ba yan? Pwede ka bang malaman? Ano ba ang dahilan kung bakit ka nagkakaganyan? Kamutin mo man ng kamutin.
In making an ampalaya juice, we can either use ampalaya leaf or ampalaya fruit, or we can also use both. So we will blend the leaf, put the leaf in the blender, and add some ampalaya fruit. Those are the simple procedures on how to make an ampalaya juice, and this is our ta-da!
Tatlong KKK, kati, kirot, kahol, mag-ampalaya juice na! Hindi lang para sa ubo, pwede rin sa diabetes. One, two,
that matters, you love me.